today to stand on these historic steps, this hallowed ground where others have fought, demonstrated, protested, and advocated for the rights and equality and justice of African Americans. We're also unfortunate that 50 years later, we're still fighting the same fight. We're still waging the same war. We're still trying to convey the same message that black lives matter.